Most people in life are looking at how do I make a life worth living and a retirement heavenly. Well, we do that by not interfering with other people's lives. We do not interfere with people's lives is not true, but when we interfere with someone's life, we end up in legal liabilities that can be proven. The provenness is based on how do you know the person. The provenness is based on what activities did you take to react or retaliate on someone. The provenness of are you retaliating on someone because they're bringing something in feedback or constructive criticism to you? Or are you retaliating on someone because you're prepared to lie to a police officer to help them to abuse people? You see, most police officers today must be bruisers. And a bruiser is a physically large man who does or doesn't have muscles, but can move things around almost as fast as he can. He is not a sprinter. He is not usually a full-on athlete in terms of what they need to stop people from being more abusive to him and other people. The show of force is something that police officers often like to do, but unfortunately, it's often an excessive use of power. It's also an awful abuse of publicity that harms policemen as opposed to helps them. They also like to send snitches into communities that gather information and then they use it to abuse people. They often also solicit employees of your companies, which is a major abuse of corporate power. You see, what the policeman is presuming as a low patrolman or a basic level investigator is that he has the right to get that employee to speak on behalf of their company for their president. And this is where employees get into trouble. While it's true that some companies will support what an employee does regardless of how good or bad it is, what we do know is at some point after the incident, that employee loses their job and struggles to get another. Because what they've done is employed the reality of PR, that bad publicity for a company can be atrocious in the news. Good publicity for a company is much better used. In life, we have moments of time to speak the truth about who we are to someone in this world. And if you are a total stranger and an employee of a company that happens to observe something from a distance or feel something in your emotions, that is no reason ever in this world to call a police officer. Because what that person will do after they get out of whatever shit you put on them and buried them in and participated in will literally rack up their friends to make sure that your life doesn't go again. You see, in life we have men like me who are old school that says, you shit all over me and I will retaliate on you. But what I can't get over is how many lying, bullshitting, overweight, matronly bitch nurses will walk past someone so that they can lie and say, oh yeah, I saw him. I saw him in our hospital. Oh yeah, I did that. Oh yeah, I did that. No, what you're doing is abusing your rights and about to lose your rights to jail. So if you keep fucking around in someone's life that knows nothing about you because you immorally stole them, dehumanized them, completely humiliated them, then you will go to jail, right? Because aren't we American citizens here to protect our rights? Or are we American citizens here to abuse other people's rights?